this goes back to the founding fathers, and these guys were brilliant men that sacrificed almost everything for what we get to enjoy today.
I think of America as a country of liberty that has built up itself through hard work and commitment to its people and values.
Fourth of July means the day that America was built and our founding fathers came together.
Independence Day means to me, like, I'm being independent. I can help other people and help myself by, like, I can be marching and playing and happy, just having a good time.
Oh, say does that star-spangled banner live?